Excellent. Gahagan will take this long throw. So again, everybody forward for Mansfield. Richie Sutton will stay back. Colin Daniel halfway inside the Woking half. Everybody else in and on the edge of the Woking box. In fact, Daniel is now on the edge of the box himself. Here it comes from Gahagan into the middle. Headed on by a Woking player. Will fall for Adam Murray. Murray tries to head it on. It'll come for a shot for Briscoe to score! Brilliant goal from Lou Briscoe from a tight angle. The ball dropped to him nicely and he hit it on the half volley from about 14 or 15 yards. A tight angle. Briscoe scores.